In this video, we'll cover how to download grades and how to give students access to their graded work. This is all done in the Review Grades tab. At the top of this page, we see a histogram and some statistics on how the students did. Now let's take a look at the bottom of this page. Let's click on Download Grades to start downloading a spreadsheet file with all of our students' grades. Here's the downloaded grades file for this specific exam. We have student name, student ID, student email, then the total score, the submission status, the submission ID, then two columns that only matter for homework, which is submission time and how late the submissions were, how many times the submission was viewed, and finally, the score for each individual question. Clicking on Export Evaluations allows us to download a more detailed spreadsheet. This spreadsheet will show for each student and each question which rubric items were applied. This allows you to perform a very detailed analysis of the types of mistakes students tend to make. Clicking on Export Submissions downloads a zip folder that contains all graded submissions. The first page of each submission will show the student's total score, question scores, and all rubric items. To give the students access to their graded work, we select Publish Grades. Now students can access their graded exam if they were to log in. Once this option has been saved, the Compose Email to Students button becomes available. Let's click on it. This email will go out to all students who have a fully graded submission. We can edit the subject line, we can edit the beginning and end of the message body. In the middle, there's a link to the graded exam and some instructions for how to log in. By clicking Send Email, the email is sent out. In the middle of the page, we have a table with all students in the roster and their scores. We can sort this table according to whichever column we prefer. For example, to sort by score on the exam, we just click on this little triangle in that column header. We see it's now sorted from low score to high score. If we click on the triangle again, it reverses the sorting direction. And now we have the students sorted from highest to lowest. The viewed column here will let you know if your students have viewed their grades. Once a student logs in, this eye icon will become blue. Clicking on a student's name shows us the graded exam for that student. This is the same view that students get when they log into the system, once you publish the exam back to the students. On the right, we have the table of contents. Clicking on any question shows the corresponding region in the exam, as well as the rubric and the student's score. Students get to see where and why they lost points. Note that students don't get access to the grade button, but you can use it to regrade any question.